my amigos.
Hole 13, 414, par 4. I'm one over. Welcome back, my amigos. Hit a low bullet right there. The wind was coming at us. And my allergies are going crazy, guys. So I'm sorry. I sound like Kermit the Frog. But there's nothing I can do. My allergies are just going bonkers. Wait, I had an 8 iron right there. I think I had 172, maybe. It's for my birdie. Missed it. Easy par, you would think. You would think! Not so. 3 putt. First one of the day. That's terrible. This is hole 14, 466 yards. I'm 2 over. Hit a bullet! Absolute bullet. Got over the water. I had 87 in right here, guys. This is a hole where most guys have like 170 to 200 in. Got out of the bunker there fairly easily. And this is for par. I shouldn't be pulling it into the bunker. Not from 87 yards out, guys. It's a huge mistake. Stupid mistake. Just not converting. I don't know what happened to my putting all of a sudden. Plus 3. 409 yards. Hole 15. Kind of good shot in right there. I had about 120 yards on my 60 degree wedge. This is for birdie. And this is for par. Wow. Just like that, guys. I was one over. And I bogeyed the last 3 holes when I was on the green on 2 of them and 87 yards out on the other one. Really disappointing. Absolutely disappointing. Hole 16, 439, par 4, I'm 4 over. The leader, I think, is at 1 over right now. So I'm still with 3 strokes back. That's not terrible. That was 134 in. I had my 56 degree wedge. This is a long birdie putt. That's a good lag. I'm happy with that. All right. Nice little tap in par. This is hole 17, 146 yards, par 3, still 4 over. It'd be nice to go birdie birdie to get back to 2 over. And I yanked it. The putting woes.
The same shit.
The putting woes. Well. Always putting. Hole 18, 430. Par 5, 5 over. I should be able to take advantage here. I think right here I only had like 169 in. And I used my 7 iron because the wind is at our face. And typically I fade this ball. So that's it, guys. That's the end of the first round. I'm sorry this I sound like crap. My allergies are just going nuts. Yeah. There's not a whole lot I can do. I mean, I just live with them. Not a whole lot I can do. But that's it. Thanks so much for tuning in, guys. I'll see you in the second round. Oh, yeah. Wait.